How are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you?
Pretty good.
What's your name?
Rebecca.
Martin. Nice to meet you, Rebecca.
Nice to meet you, too. Now, you are fantastic in this.
Thank you very much.
I love this movie. How difficult was it for you to capture these performances, doing it live and acting in all this environment?
It's strange, and it's wonderful that you asked the question, but I am a performer, right? And performing in front of the camera is not really unusual. And the music that I sing are songs that I have written, so it comes from my heart when I perform. And it just so happened that my most favorite Beatles song, I was asked to perform it on screen.
Nice.
I couldn't have asked for a better gift. That was not an assignment for me. That was like, you gotta be kidding. Okay, cool. Well, let's do it. So I had a wonderful time, but I learned so much while on the set as well. And trust me, I'm a student of film. I used to study when I was in school, and now I'm in front of the camera, and it's all good. So be it. I'm enjoying both sides, because musicals are all I really wanted to do in film, and in acting, and pursuing theatrical opportunities. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's so fortuitous that this comes like this.
Yeah.
And I walked into it like somebody sent me an email saying, hey, would you be interested in auditioning for a major motion picture? It can happen, but it starts here.
Yeah.
Because once you avail yourself mentally, you know, you can draw things from the universe that you can use to move forward in your own path. And I believe that because there was a time when I shut down acting opportunities because I didn't want to be seen as an actor. So I'm really about my music, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
And then here comes an opportunity to do both at the same time. I used to rock the hair all out, carrying my guitars. I still keep the boots, so hold on.
Get the boots. Nice. Nice.
I still rock my boots, but it's like I can bury that whole crusader, that cross I used to bear on my shoulder. Like, I have to do it this way. Now I just have to show up.
Well, you definitely show up in this.
It was
an amazing movie. Working with Julie, what is that like on a set?
Julie is a brilliant visionary, but she's also fluid enough to freestyle. On the day of, the whole set is said, you know what, let's flip it and go from that angle and let's catch this. Matter of fact, I was dreaming last night and I came up with this. She does things like, and I love that because I trust her heart. She moves with passion as opposed to just calculation. There's passion behind it. And I think that speaks volumes of her work, but her work speaks volumes of who she is as a person.